made possible by
unleashing a child's curiosity and imagination can lead to some pretty wild adventures. Adventure Academy, a virtual multiplayer world for kids ages 8 to 13, is a proud sponsor of Wild Kratts.
Carly believes that the power of play and the joy of everyday life are all around. Is a proud sponsor of TBS Kids.
The Corporation for Public Broadcasting. And by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
Hey, we're here in North America. Up north in the boreal forest, where winter comes early. It's us, the Kratt Brothers. I'm Martin. I'm Chris. And with the holidays fast approaching, we thought we'd check out some Christmas creatures.
Yeah, those animals, they're a part of the holiday season and a lot of winter fun.
Of course, we've got to start out with reindeer.
No, not that kind. Real reindeer. There are a lot of deer, but not all deer are reindeer. And Christmas shows and decorations are always getting it wrong.
Sometimes people pretend that white-tailed deer are reindeer. But white-tailed deer are white-tailed deer. And they're a type of deer that lives all over North America. In the north, in the south, in the snow, and in the desert.
White-tailed deer are not reindeer, but they're definitely a part of Christmas.
Now here's an animal that's sometimes used to pretend to be a reindeer. Caribou.
Yeah, I know a few classics that have subbed in caribou as reindeer. Even though they're closely related, they're not reindeer. But hey, they're a Christmas creature too. And if you take a close look, you can really tell the difference between a caribou and a reindeer. Reindeer are found in Scandinavia and Russia and have shorter bodies than caribou. They were used to pull sleighs, and now they're part of holiday traditions around the world.
And speaking of holiday traditions, maybe we can start a new one. You thinking what I'm thinking?
I think we're thinking the same thing. Imagine if we could have a Wild Kratts Creature Christmas Party!